What up, what up, what up, what up? It's your boy, the Turnaround, aka Tenacious D. And I'm chilling live at the crib, you know, what I always do. For those of y'all that did not see my last video, check this out. I'll bring y'all up to speed. Now, a couple of days ago, before I get into this live, let me just take the opportunity to thank you all for watching this live video on the day. I really appreciate it. Get all my viewers to tune in live. Come on, get at the Turnaround. Holler at me right now. What's happening? Picayune, what's happening? Hattiesburg, what's happening? Law, what's going on? Waynesboro, Meridian, Jackson, Columbia. Get at me. Get at the Turnaround. For real, for real. I'm on some real deep today. In any event, I just want to holler at everybody right quick. Like I said, I don't often get a chance to give all 2,000 some odd people that are affiliated with me on Facebook a shout out. But if I see you watching this live video, you know who you are. I got nothing but love for you. But I recently just did this music video called Red Hot. I tagged like 19 or 20 people on that joker. Now, as far as me wanting to do the remix is concerned, I haven't decided whether or not I want to do it, but hell, when that time comes, I'll let you all know and I'll keep you guys informed. But I appreciate y'all loyalty. I appreciate y'all supporting me throughout this transition, trying to make this music, trying to make a hell of a comeback. You know what I'm saying? I really appreciate the love and the support that you guys been giving me. Y'all know who you are. Y'all been showing me love since day one. I kid y'all not. Y'all been showing me love since day one. And I never forget y'all, period, point blank. But shout out to God Almighty, because he's the one that made it all possible, real talk. I got two more viewers on here now. Well, one additional viewer, that's a total of two. I don't know who their names are, but their names probably show up if I see them live. Anyways, I did a few video takes on my next song for I Got It Girl. Now, the last time I did this music video, I did it on the vocal, and the vast majority of y'all did not understand any of my lyrics. But if I do, in fact, make this video again, it'll be on the Talkbox version. And if you still can't understand it, I tell you what, then I can go ahead and try to put the lyrics up as a closed caption. And I'm not trying to make fun of the hearing impaired, because I know some people that can't hear too well and it's like they can't understand it. So I don't want to make fun of nobody who's got a hearing problem that's hearing impaired, because sometimes I'll be saying like, what'd you say? You know, but if that comes the case, I'll just try to put the lyrics up on the video while doing it. But stay tuned for that. The song is called I Got It Girl. And I'm still kind of undecided if I want to do a music video for Game Over. I don't know about that yet. What the hell going on out here? But anyway, much love and appreciation to everybody out here watching this live video. I see one viewer just disappeared, and I still got one viewer left, but that's all right. Anybody that don't watch my live video, y'all know who you are. I got love for you. But I appreciate all the love and the support you guys have been giving me, like I said. So, real talk. Yesterday or two, or the day before yesterday, I want to say, I did make like 5 beats off my computer. I did 5 beats on my computer. It was off a MacBook Pro program called Logic Pro 10 or Logic Pro X, real talk. That is the software I use to kind of make my beats and my loops and stuff, and even work on my vocals and stuff. You know what I'm saying? On the real, I did 5 beats yesterday. I worked hard on that. But it is what it is, because at the end of the day, when I work hard, I keep on grinding, I keep on shining nonstop every day. Well, I ain't got no viewers. It's all good. I'm running out of time because my battery is getting low on this live, but I'm gonna holler at y'all next time. Until next time, your boy, the Turnaround, aka Tenacious T, saying y'all be blessed. Y'all be safe. Have a good one. Team Turnaround out.